So hello guys, today we'll be solving this question number 57. So the question is, a mixture of 2-3 gram of formic acid and 4-5 gram of oxalic acid is treated with concentric H2SO4. The evolved gaseous mixture is passed through KOH pellets. Weight in gram of the remaining product at STP will be. So let's get to the answer. So as you can see, when HCOOH is react with H2SO4, CONH2O is formed. So let's take this reaction as first reaction. So then again, COOH whole twice gives us in presence of H2SO4 gives us CO plus CO2 plus H2O. So let's consider this as our second reaction. So concentrated H2SO4 is a strong hydrating agent. So moles of HCOOH is equal to 2.3 upon 46, which gives us 0.05 mole. Same goes with COOH whole twice. So we can also find the moles of these, which is 2.3 divided by 46, which is 0.05 mole. So from first reaction, number of CO formed is 0.05 mole. Okay. And from second reaction, the number of CO formed is 0.05 mole. The number of CO2 formed is 0.05 mole. So hence total CO formed will be, we have to add the CO and CO2, so which gives us 0.1 mole. So total CO2 formed is 0.05 mole. So KOH pellets absorb all CO2, H2O is absorbed by H2SO4, thus CO is remaining product, thus the weight of remaining product is 0.1 into 28, which is 2.8 gram. So the correct answer is 2.8 gram. Thank you.